Did I show you how to freak down at
him? Yeah. I used to follow him around and like looking at him
and like, yeah. And you
see how that freaked me out.
Yeah.
Oh, from you.
If I could listen to it.
Hello!
And she was next to me.
Hey, I still made
it up.
And
fucking
last year. Yeah, well, I called it Sinn. Do you remember when I called you Sinn and you get real fast?
Sinn Negro.
Yeah, and Sinn Negro.
She was
trying to make people like laugh. Yeah. I'm going to miss
you drawing all my books. Oh, yeah, it's my
next book. I put a smiley face on every page and scribbling out my work.
And I love you.
Amazing. I'll miss you because you're beautiful and you're a...
Idiot!
I can't say it on camera.
Oh, butcher shop.
Yes, because you're nice.
My abs, nah.
Yeah, your abs!
Yeah, your
abs!
You're
gonna miss your abs.
I'm gonna miss you because you're asleep.
Hey, you're so
good. You're extremely good looks and your funniness.
Yeah. Man! Yeah, this is so sweet. You can
go, Cameron. I'm gonna miss them because she always makes me laugh and make them think about the most thoughtful things.
Like, drawing on her butt.
That was a bit.
That was sad.
She misses nothing about me. No.
Everyone says the same thing, a niceness, funniness, yeah. Beautifulness.
The butcher shop. Oh my god.
I don't like her.
The butcher shop.
This medicine song.
Special mate.
Look at your fingers here.
She has your
illusion
for the
sake,
and
you
can
see
pretty easy.
And you're a nerd.
And I think. Don't people. And I think if you were to stay at Avonside, I think you easily would have been in leadership positions because you are
very
kind.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I will miss them because she was really good to me when I was bad. And I hope she is a good boy.
Thanks.
We're
going to
get so flexible.
I'm going to look like...
Gonna
look like an Aboriginal.
I'm gonna have no one to talk to.
Put on Bebo.
Would you like to make a speech?
I'm gonna miss Cinn. I'm gonna miss Cinn being mean to me, calling me brown dude. Then again. I'm gonna miss Cinn brown Davis Flanagan peeps.
Man, that smells like tomato sauce.
Then you always go there. No! You, I
still don't know.
You made it real hot.
This is going on YouTube.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Sit down, Davis Flanagan.
Okay, so.
Can we just do nothing with you?